Corps and his neutral state, and the Powertrack guerrilla form is his brother, and the third corps, which is yet to be revealed. And apparently that corps is meant to be his sister. If any of these corps are damaged, then Panda is unable to shift into that form until it recovers. But from that, Panda is also incredibly intelligent, which allows him to always be one step ahead of his adversaries. As using his cursed energy, he can fake the location of these corps, making it near impossible to kill him.
Of course!
Now we turn to our most favorite, that sexy glasses wearing homegirl, Maki Zenin.
God damn!
A major supporting character in JJK and another protagonist in the prequel series. And as I mentioned with Panda, she's also the second year of the Tokyo Bronx. And although Maki comes from a history of shamans in the Zenin family, she was born without any curse energy. And because of this, she was rejected by her family, which led to her life of trying to make a name for herself, being a family. And yes, sadly, for her entire life, she has been mistreated and put down for being a woman and a nun shaman.
You see,
I'm not, because you did all that for nothing. We both know you did. At first, I was like, I was about to say, but then you just kept doing it. I was like, okay, she's either really in pain or she's just over exaggerating so she can get my attention. The pain, babe, but I'm trying. No, welcome over here. I don't want to be harassed.
Thank you.
go with you. I thought I'm gonna get a key from this. I didn't get a key. I need a key.